We're ready to go when you are. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I would love to welcome you aboard our flight. When you find your seat, please be sure to place your larger carry-on items in the overhead bins and smaller items underneath the seat in front of you. Unless you're in a front row, please place all of your items in the overhead bins. If you have any trouble finding a location for your carry-on items, please let a flight attendant know and we would be happy to assist you. If the overhead bin is full, please make sure you close it as a courtesy to other passengers. Please double check that all your items are put away so that the aisle is clear and other passengers can make their way to their seats. If you're in an emergency exit row, please read the exit seating responsibilities in the card and the feedback in front of you. If you're not able to comply with these actions, please let a flight attendant know so that way you can be reseated. Feel free to use your cell phones during the rest of the boarding process, but we do ask that laptops, tablets, and any other larger electronic devices are stowed once we depart from the gate. Thank you, and welcome aboard. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard flight 3556 with service to Brisbane. Our flight time will be roughly 1 hour. Now that the cabin door is closed, please make sure that all devices are in airplane mode and your large devices are now shut down and stowed. Please fasten your seatbelt and make sure that all tray tables and seat backs are in a full upright and locked position for departure. Cabin crew, secure doors for departure.
Sydney ground, Qantas 788 with Golf ready to taxi IFR.
Qantas 788, taxi to and hold short of runway 34 left using taxiway Bravo 4 cross runway 34 left Alpha 1 cross runway 16 right Golf Alpha cross runway 25 Alpha Alpha 6. Contact tower on 133.95 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 34 left via taxiway Bravo 4 cross runway 34 left Alpha 1 cross runway 16 right Golf Alpha cross runway 25 Alpha Alpha 6 Qantas 788.
Captain speaking, welcome on board Qantas Flight 3556, service to Brisbane. I'd like to welcome Haney on board, and flight time of hour, climbing to an altitude of 37,000 feet. Sit back and relax and we hope you enjoy the flight. Speak to you later, thank you, bye. doors to departure and cross-check. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the screen for an important safety demonstration. Thank you for flying with us.
Welcome aboard. Before we take off, we're going to give you an important safety briefing. So keep a sharp eye on the cabin crew or the screen in front of you. And together, we'll make sure that your journey is a safe one.
Every aircraft is different, so it's important to pay attention even if you've flown with us before.
Before we take off, make sure all your cabin baggage is stowed in the overhead locker or under the seat in front of you. All electronic devices must be completely powered off for takeoff and landing. Before you do so, ensure you disable cellular, Bluetooth and Wi-Fi capability by switching to flight mode and then turning off. Fasten your seatbelt by inserting the clasp into the buckle and tighten by pulling the strap. If you are seated in first, also ensure that your sash belt is in place for takeoff and landing. Undo your seatbelt by pressing the button. You must have your seatbelt done up low and tight, including infants and children, during takeoff, landing, and whenever the seatbelt sign is on. While seated at other times, we require that you keep your seatbelt fastened. And in the unlikely event of an emergency, it's important that you're familiar with the brace position appropriate to your seat. If you can reach the seat in front of you, brace by folding your arms on the back of the seat in front and rest. Forehead on your arms. If you can't reach the seat in front of you, put your head on your knees or lean as far forward as you can and hold on to your legs. Keep your feet firmly on the floor to prevent them from moving forward. If you are seated in first, your brace position is to sit upright, place your hands on your knees and bring your chin towards your chest. Take a moment now to check where the nearest exits are in this aircraft as the cabin crew point them out. Be aware that your nearest exit may be behind you. A good way of remembering your nearest exit is to count the number of rows between you and that exit. Our cabin crew are pointing out the lights that show a path to the exit. This aircraft is fitted with escape slides and life rafts, which the crew will operate in an emergency. If we do have to evacuate, you must leave all items carried onto the aircraft behind. A loss of oxygen at altitude may lead to a loss of consciousness. If emergency oxygen is required, a mask will drop from above you. Pull down on it firmly to activate the flow of oxygen. Put it on quickly and tighten the strap. Oxygen will flow without the bag inflating. Once you're breathing normally, it's okay to help others. Make sure you're familiar with the location and use of your life jacket. In economy, yours is under your seat. If you're in premium economy or first, it's inside your leg rest. If you're in business, it's next to your leg rest.
Your crew member is now demonstrating how to put your life jacket on.
Remove the life jacket from the pouch by pulling the tab. Slip the jacket over your head, pass the strap around your waist, clip the waist strap together at the front, then tighten. Your life jacket comes with a red tag and a mouthpiece for inflation, and a whistle and a light for attracting attention.
And remember, only inflate your life jacket as you leave the aircraft.
Take a moment now to look where your life jacket is located. If you're unsure, please ask the cabin crew. Smoking is a fire hazard and is not permitted anywhere on this aircraft. This includes the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. In preparation for takeoff, ensure your seat is upright and your tray table is stowed. And just in case you've missed any of this, simply refer to our safety card, located in your seat pocket.
Remember, the cabin crew are here to look after you, so follow their instructions at all times. Now settle back and enjoy your Qantas flight.
Please read the health and safety information in the onboard information section of Qantas The Australian Way magazine. This section will help to make your flight more comfortable. It also details important information on deep vein thrombosis or DVT, precautions you can take, and recommended exercises.
note, the cabin lights will be dimmed for departure and landing. If you require additional lighting, there's a reading light on the panel above you.
Flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff.
For departure, and Haney, take your seat, please. Come on, Haney, take your seat.
Thank you. 788 radar contact 5 miles north of Sydney, 2,900 feet. Clear through the Charlie airspace. Maintain on navigation.
Cleared through the Charlie airspace, Qantas 788.
Your larger portable electronic devices. As a reminder, please use your seatbelt fastened while you are seated and do not congregate in the galley or near the lavatory. This aircraft is equipped with onboard Wi-Fi. If you wish to connect to the Wi-Fi, you'll be directed to a page to pay a small fee for internet access. We do offer complimentary in-flight TV things to our partners. Connect to the Wi-Fi and you'll be able to access our wide range of free live TV and paid movies library. Off the fasten seatbelt sign. You can now get up and move about the cabin. However, we ask that you keep your seatbelt fastened when seated in case of unexpected
Melbourne Center, altimeter 2 9 decimal 59 continue to Romeo India Charlie as planned.
flight level 310 Qantas Quebec Foxtrot 3556. decimal 754 Qantas Quebec Foxtrot 3556. Brisbane Center Qantas Quebec Foxtrot 3556 is passing flight level 370, climbing flight level 390.
Qantas Quebec Foxtrot 3556.
In a few moments, we'll be starting our in-flight meal service. Please look in your seat back for our menu, and one of our crew members will stop by shortly for your order. If you'd like to order additional menu items, you may hit the flight attendant call button at any time, and we would be happy to.
Center Qantas Quebec Foxtrot 3556 is passing flight level 370, climbing flight level 390.
Qantas Quebec Foxtrot 3556, center continue to Vega as planned.
Maintain flight level 390, expect flight level 480, Qantas Quebec Foxtrot.
flight with us today. Should have a nice view over Brisbane as we come in. And yeah, I will speak to you a bit later on. Thank you.
Following heading 065 Qantas Quebec Foxtrot 3556. 256. Foxtrot 3556 is passing 15,700 feet, descending 15,000 feet.
Qantas Quebec Foxtrot 3556, Brisbane Center Altimeter 29.77, continue to Velka as planned. Qantas Quebec Foxtrot 3556, descend and maintain 8,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 8,000 feet, Qantas Quebec Foxtrot 3556.
Final descent into Brisbane. Flight attendants will be passing through the cabin to collect any trash one final time. Please ensure tray tables are stowed and seats are in the full upright position. Please also store any carry-on items either in the seat back pocket or under the seat in front of you. Please complete all Wi-Fi related tasks and stow any larger electronics.
1,500.
Thank you.
2,500.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Brisbane. The local time is 6:44 a.m. and it's currently about 14 degrees Celsius. You can now use your mobile devices. Please remain seated until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign is turned off. Remember to use caution when opening the overhead bins as items may have shifted during the flight. If this is your final destination, we thank you for flying with us. If you're making a connection, we encourage you to check your itinerary to ensure a smooth continuation of your journey.